Nate, thank you. Greenville County Council also passed the first reading for the $150 million renovations at the Bon Secours Wellness Arena. The proposed renovations include new amenities, backstage, enhancing the fan experience, and more. It would be the first major renovation since the well opened in 1998. Council will soon hold a public hearing on the proposed project. We'll bring you details when they are announced.